Now, we're closely following results coming out of Luzerne County. And remember, Luzerne County flipped in 2016 and proved critical to President Trump's victory 4 years ago. Eyewitness News reporter Kevin Hayes joins us now with the very latest there. Kevin.
Well, good morning, Kelly. We're here at Penn Place, where a majority of the in-person votes have been tabulated. We're told that there are a few precincts that still need to be counted. The Luzerne County Elections website confirms that. Now, to come into Luzerne County, the election, the grueling work has been done, or at least started, in terms of making sure that every vote is counted here in Wilkes-Barre for the rest of the county. Now, it's been no secret that with relatively new options for all Pennsylvanians to vote by mail, add on top of that a global pandemic with numbers still hitting the region, the Keystone State was not going to win any races to a final count this election. That being said, a large dent has been made as the eyes of the nation turn to PA, and Luzerne County has specifically been under that microscope. County Manager Dave Pedry says he understands the pressure, but the election staff is going to press on with a focus on accuracy, not necessarily speed.
So we believe the mail-in ballots will be all counted here in Luzerne County, get the bulk of them done at least by Wednesday evening, Thursday morning. Now, the Pennsylvania Supreme Court has ruled that we can still count ballots that are postmarked by Election Day and received by Friday the 6th.
Now, election headquarters here at Penn Place was up and running through most of the night. Last workers clearing out just before 1 this morning. Plenty of work still ahead to make sure, again, each and every vote counts in this battleground county. And of course, Luzerne making up the larger fight for what is growing an increasingly important battleground state of Pennsylvania. The staff set to return here to Penn Place around 8 o'clock this morning to begin counting again. With your local election headquarters live in Wilkes-Barre this morning, Kevin Hayes, Eyewitness News.
Kevin, thank you. We will certainly be following those results as they come in from Luzerne County. Now,